You could turn your head and laugh at bitter days. So as I held your fragile hand, I couldn't help but think that my sadness for your broken life seemed out of place. 'Cause in the loneliness and sorrow of that sterile room, amid the waiting that hung heavy in the air, a glory meshed with murmurings your efforts made, and approached you as the end came near. And I could almost hear the angels as we sang their heavenly song. I could almost watched you as your glazed eyes looked around you, and I wondered at the things that you could see. And spirit met raw life in suspended time, and I didn't dare breathe. They bent to kiss your cold forehead and say their last goodbye, and the tears fell warm upon your face. But with quiet peace, joy at your ease,